Last time on Hidden Secrets.
Why didn't you tell me?
I did.
I meant sooner.
We need to worry about Caitlin right now.
Which one? Love. Al? You have forsaken.
A visitor.
Have you been taking those pills I gave you? You don't look so good.
Who are you?
Look at me and you'll know.
I don't need your help.
Actually, you do. I got you in this mess, and I'm here to get you out.
I don't need anyone's help. Just go away.
No. Can you please just look at me? I just want you to know that I never meant for any of this to happen, especially to you. And I've always loved you, and I will never stop. Just keep taking the pills, okay? That should be the last one that you need. I love you.
Yeah, David. I'll see you Friday. Okay. Love you. Bye.
Hey, babe. I love you, too.
Hey.
How are you doing? I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. Are the reservations ready?
About that. I thought that we'd have our special night here. We could watch a movie, cuddle.
I thought we were supposed to go out.
I just thought it'd be better to stay here.
Okay. Maybe next time.
Yeah, for sure. Do you like my hair?
Yeah, it's nice.
Is it like a nice change?
Yeah.
Nice and short.
It's good. So are you okay with this?
Yeah, I thought of it and I'm actually okay with it.
That's good.
I love you.
I love you too.
I know these last couple weeks have been hard, but I want you to know.
It's okay. You don't have to. Okay, it's fine. Where are you going?
I have some chips for us. Mm-hmm. Like Lay's, right?
Yeah. Hey, you know me. I'm a original bitch.
Are you ready for our date on Friday?
Who is this?
David.
Caitlin! What?
Why the fuck did David call me, babe? I answered your phone. Why are you meeting him on Friday?
It's just a lunch date. It's nothing.
Lunch date? Babe, I'm out. We're done.
Wait! No!
Hey, Caitlin, Alex, and David, how is the animal murder case going?
For us, I guess it's as good as it can be, but as for animals, it's not very good.
Do we have any leads?
Well, we found a blood sample on one of the cat's claws. She's researching right now.
That's good. How are we with that?
Unfortunately, not very good.
Okay, anything else that can help us?
Wait, I think I found something.
And what would that be?
All the animals that this person has been killing are all from the same family.
Hmm. Is there any more pets to kill?
Hold on. Yeah, there's two pugs, Edgar and Maya.
What's the address?
Safe Haven Way.
Okay.
Hey, sir. What can I get you?
Anything, everything.
Everything coming right up. Here's the beginning of everything, my friend.
Thanks.
More?
Yes, please.
Caitlin had a visitor. Alex? What are you doing there? I need to check on Caitlin.
Person that I love.
Jake, I'm sorry, but I didn't kill Jordan.
You didn't kill her?
Jake!
Then where is she?
Stop!
Is she with us?
Stop! Jake, stop! Don't do this.
Say hi to Jordan for me. Jake, what are you doing?
Please.
Jeez, get out of here.
Blake.
Are you okay, Caitlin?
Yeah, don't worry. It's not his fault. It never was.
Jake, what the hell are you doing?
Screw you, Blake. I'm going.
Jake. No, you're not. Get the fuck back here.
What are you gonna do? Come on, Blake.
think you're drunk.
And you're an asshole.
An asshole that's trying to help you.
I don't want your help.
Congratulations, Caitlin. You're sane. You can go home.
Next time on Hidden Secrets. Explain this note to us then.
Do you remember seeing Alex in that asylum?
She broke you out?